fucking guy. To Mexico wasn't much help to this out of place gringo. When I checked into my motel, I was held by a brown eyed senorita. She said, bienvenido, senor, blah, 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 blah. Como estás, buenos días. Oh,